Master Jedi, we've been trying to contact you. The Supreme Chancellor needs your attention.
What's going on?
She'll explain. One moment.
I appreciate your time, Master Jedi. I know the Council keeps you busy. But right now, I have another crisis brewing, and I've learned to trust your instincts.
We're not friends, Chancellor, and the next election is a ways off. Why don't you tell me what you need?
I've supported you more than you know, but have it your way. The Dreadmasters, six rogue Sith Lords, have been terrorizing the galaxy since escaping Belsavis prison. They've arranged catastrophes across the galaxy while amassing an army of followers. We believe their end goal is to establish their own empire and to destroy the Republic and any Sith who resist.
Your defeat of Dreadmaster Styrak on Darvanis has been our only major victory to date.
12 hours ago, we located the Master's headquarters on Oricon. 6 hours ago, we sent a task force to bombard it from orbit. That operation appears to have failed.
I met Dreadmaster Styrak and I beat him. Why wasn't I part of that task force?
The ground portion of the campaign was intended to be minimal. It was primarily a space-based attack.
Was.
We received this from one of the Jedi in command at Oricon.
This is Ogunde. As soon as we entered orbit, the madness struck. The Dreadmasters projected images into our minds. Personal images. Shocking images. None of us were prepared, and our ships began to go down.
Still aim to smash their faces, sir. 3 more ships non-responsive.
Steady, Sergeant. Our Jedi intend to enter a trance. We'll shield our forces as they regroup on the surface.
That was 5 hours ago. We've heard nothing since. I need you at Oricon today. I need the situation assessed, any survivors rescued, and if possible, the Dreadmasters eliminated.
The Dreadmasters use the Force like no other Sith. They use Rakata and Gree technology. There's much we can learn up close.
Maybe so, but we can't learn anything while they're expanding their territory. And if we fail today, dozens of worlds could fall.
Coordinates sent to your ship. Good hunting.
Picking up heavy orbital defenses. We can skim the surface, but this ship will make an easy target if we land.
Put me down with a landing beacon, then get to a safe distance. When it's time to go, I'll activate the beacon and wait for pickup.
Don't move. Identify yourself.
The Supreme Chancellor sent me. I'm on a rescue mission.
You see salvation when in reality an enemy comes.
Your eyes lie. Fire. Kill.
Shut up! DX, I need confirmation.
Identity confirmed. Her Republic security clearance supersedes my own.
It's a blasted start. Sergeant Trela, I'm the highest ranking person on Oricon who's not dead, insane, or in a trance.
If those are your standards, we really are in trouble. What happened to your Jedi?
When we hit ground, Master Ogunde, he and the other Jedi are trying to shield us from the Dreadmasters. I was on Belsavis when they escaped. The visions, the voices, they were never this bad before.
Warlord, module update. We will be overrun by Dread Guard within 89 minutes.
Damn it. I'd love to talk strategy, but we've got our hands full and no manpower. You all they sent?
There's no one else coming. Are there other survivors?
We think so, but they're lost in the kill zone. You find them, maybe we can regroup, plan a counterattack.
You don't make a bad distraction. Maybe I'll hit the Dreadmasters now while you keep their army occupied.
You're a piece of work, aren't you?
Analysis suggests that penetration of the Dreadmasters' fortress is best accomplished with full military backup.
He's right. I want them as dead as you do, but you won't get in without us. Transmitting coordinates of crash locations, and if you won't help, get out of my way.
How many will you gather? How many will you send to their death?
Rescue module update. We are attempting to alert all survivors to your actions. Hope is on the way.
You rescue broken men. When they snap, they will take others with them.
That's everyone in range. They'd be dead without you, so thanks. Now get back here.
Did everyone get back to camp?
Yeah, and they brought stragglers. Some of them are in rough shape. Not just casualties, but really out of it. Private Krieger can't stop shaking. Gialto thinks he shot his husband. This Dreadmaster stuff, man.
I don't care what they saw. If they can pull a trigger, they can fight. Just don't put them in command.
Yes, sir.
Warlord module update. We will now be overrun by Dreadguard in 2 hours, 1 minute.
Well, that's an improvement. So, we're dead if we stick around, dead if we try a full withdrawal. Best bet is finish the mission. But the Dreadmasters are in a fortress under heavy guard. Sent a recon party, didn't make it within a click before we lost contact.
So let's deal with the defenses. What do we know?
Scans of this area are distorted, but we have located 2 high power signatures. Exact source unknown, likely hostile.
Okay, if you can scout those out, neutralize the threats, maybe we can move on the fortress without getting killed. We'll prep for assault and stay on the comm. You need us. Well, we'll do what we can.
So much beauty. So peaceful.
Geoscanning module analysis. Attempting to track subsurface movements. Those creatures are burrowing from a nearby location. Demolitionist module update. The central device is now vulnerable. The power source has gone offline. This section of the fortress defenses has been negated.
Getting some readings. What is that stuff? There's chemicals in the air, electromagnetic radiation.
Neurobiologist module analysis. Bioform specimens increase mental suggestibility and heighten flight response.
Yes. The very land instills fear.
Atmospheric readings are improving. Whatever you're doing,
you're all
keep
right.
Doing it. I think my head's a little clearer now. I think you did good.
You have done well, my friend. Their power to cast fear, not gone, but diminished.
We aren't done diminishing them either. Looks like it's a good day for Jedi all around. You just bought us a ton of space to maneuver.
Everything secure here?
We're about ready to hit the fortress. Still need one thing, though.
Fear.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for the mess. Sorry about the speeder. I miss you. I'll kill you, I swear.
Enough hiding. Enough whispering from the shadows. If you want to meet, name the place.
Guess it's back to plan A. Attacking the fortress.
Sergeant Trela!
It's okay. I'm okay. You need to hit the outer watchtower. We spotted it in the crash. It's a link to the fortress. Best guess, that's where we can get the gate codes. Only way we can get inside without ordnance.
The Dreadmasters use a combination of ancient Sith, Rakata, and Gree technologies. A watchtower computer core should hold the fortress gate codes, but accessing it may prove difficult.
I've dealt with ancient tech before. Just be ready when I get back. We can't afford to wait much longer.
It's not the wait that's driving us crazy. Go.
Once, we were mortals, and we dreamed of mortal things. Now we are beyond man, woman, or Sith.
Once, we were 6. On Darvanis, you bled and hollowed us, and we became 5.
Once, we were conquerors, but now we have seen our true path. For this, we thank you.
Come thank me in person. You'll get the same reply I gave your man on Darvanis.
His death was our revelation.
Before our brother tasted oblivion, we had prepared to spread terror across the galaxy. we would build an endless dominion under our leadership. Constant, overgrown with our devices. Homes and families slick with blood. Billions overcome with fear and hatred.
That day will still come, but it will not end there.
We felt our brother's doom on Darvanis. We felt peace. When we have enslaved the galaxy, slaughter will follow. Birth, pain, fear, death, the cycle of existence.
Oblivion will overtake all that is. At the end, we too will taste death's solace.
Let me sum this up. You want to die, and you want to take the galaxy with you. It's crazy, but it doesn't change my plans.
But now you die, understanding?
Coruscant and every other world will taste the depth of fear.
Even now, our servants ready ships to leave Oricon and spread terror. You will try to stop them. Too late, and you will despair.
When you realize that you are nothing, the darkness shall welcome you.
Sergeant Trilla, if you can hear this, I've got the computer core, but we may have a problem. I'll explain shortly.
Slicer module query. Have you obtained the computer core?
I've got it. It should let us into the Dreadmaster's fortress. Unless they've changed the gate codes.
Unlikely at this point. Though our window of opportunity is narrow. We have suffered additional damage since your departure. One Jedi Master and three soldiers have been rendered comatose. Sergeant Trilla threatened to fire upon our troops while hallucinating, but appears to have regained clarity.
Yeah. Resisting the urge to kill your own people isn't the low bar for command. Find someone to take over, and fast.
Recommendation noted.
Picking up launch signals near the fortress.
The Dreadmasters are prepping to send tech and bioweapons to population centers. They're launching ships to slaughter the galaxy.
Go. Stop them. Meantime, we'll get those fortress gates open.
I can approximate a location. I would expect the Dreadmasters to send key lieutenants to oversee the launch. Given their tendency to modify their servants, I advise extreme caution.
Radiation signatures detected. The Dreadmasters' weapons are being loaded, and ships are readying for launch. Remaining ships do not pose a significant threat. I have sent a signal for the Republic to intercept.
The Dreadmasters' assault is over. We're ready to counterattack. See you soon.
Hell of a fight, Master Jedi. Enemy launch scuttled.
Our forces were able to secure a path to the Dreadmaster's fortress. The gate codes are functioning.
Then it's time?
Almost. Before you go in, I need authorization for something. I've messed up a couple times. And if I go crazy when you need support, I've strapped on a shock collar. Next time I look unstable, I want the droid here to put me down and take full command.
It's not a bad precaution, and I'm guessing your droid isn't afraid of much, are you?
Extremely little, sir.
Okay, we're holding a speeder route open. That's taking most of our manpower, so once you're inside the fortress, it's up to you. Not to put on the pressure, but if we don't take out the Dreadmasters today, we lose this sector. And we're all dead.
Death will claim you. Regardless, it is time you understood true fear.
Time you faced oblivion. Come.
I saved these people. I stopped your launch. I'm not the one who should be afraid.
Show them how the Republic treats tyrants, sir.
Jedi module expression. May the Force be with you.
Thank you. fascinating collection. Let's see what we can make of you, shall we?
Lost the comm for a while, but I think we caught the highlights.
We took out the military installation, but there's an inner palace that's sealed tight. How are we stocked to cut through?
Fear!
Our forces are lessened, but our union remains.
We will corrupt all that is. You will be first. You will quake, writhing on the ground like a bloodied newborn.
You'll remember every childhood knot of anxiety. What if you're lost in a dark place? What if a stranger finds you?
You will feel failure and humiliation. You will see your lovers burn, betray you, and laugh.
Because you are unworthy.
Enough. The palace is open. Come.
That's your invite. Make them regret it.
Birth.
Pain. Death.
You live. You know pain. You have learned fear.
Now only death remains.
Are you real?
I sense no illusion.
Identity confirmed.
You stink and you're bruised and you're real.
The Dreadmasters showed us your death. They wanted our despair. I didn't know what to believe. But these soldiers, they knew the truth.
Yeah, well, it was hope for the best or start digging our own graves. It's good to see you.
The Dreadmasters have been a thorn in my side a while, and this world is a death trap. Are we done here?
We could use help with the cleanup, but I won't blame you if you've got a war to fight.
Unidentified life form approaching.
They're gone. And I remember now, not being afraid.
Weapons ready.
My death never came. I am nothing.
I could have sworn I'd killed you back there. This time I'll make sure it takes.
The fear gave us rage. The pain gave us strength. We were chained to one another, enslaved with higher purpose. How can a man walk without chains to uplift him? How do you endure?
I don't think this man is any threat.
You don't know what he did to us.
I had a wife once. I didn't fear her.
Take him out now!
Broken or not, the crimes he committed can't be forgiven, and he's too powerful to live.
Then the Master's legacy of fear endures.
The Empire turns men into monsters. Monsters have to be hunted.
We're grateful for everything. The nightmare you saved us from, we won't forget it.
Messenger module update. Receiving Battlefront reports.
Guess it's back to work. We'll handle the loose ends. You go be a hero.
Everything you've seen today was the work of people, not myths or spirits. Remember that next time you face the enemy.
Yes, sir. Never was much afraid of people. But for what it's worth, whatever you're off to next, we'll remember you. Stay safe.